everyone, and this is
Francis Arthur A. Wendell.
And today we will do our math activity PBA
about fractions,
domino
patterns.
So here are the rules. We have to find
the equivalent
number of the fraction
that we have.
So let's start.